New on WESH 2 News, we just learned the arrest of a country music singer from Florida. This is Michael Ray Roach, who goes by Michael Ray. He was taken into custody after a crash in the drive-through line of a Eustis McDonald's back in December. Police say, on the 12th of this month, I should say, police tell us the officer who arrived found Roach to be impaired. The officer also discovered a small glass bottle with a brown substance inside that tested positive for cannabis oil with THC. The suspect was charged with DUI and possessing the oil.
All right.